Join JT, head golf professional of Pool Creek Golf Course, and Tom Bianca of Colorado's Voyage as we play the ninth golf hole at the Ridgeside. Our best go-for-it par fives. It plays 556 yards from the back and 413 yards from the forward tees. You can grip it and rip it from this elevated tee box with no major hazards if you take a solid drive on the tree-lined fairway. However, your approach shot must be accurate. Trouble protects the left side of the green with deep sand and grass mounds are in play if you hit it long. Best to aim right of the green and just land it short to let the ball run on. It's a fun design and an excellent way to finish your nine holes on the Ridgeside.